field of tall grass. I lay there in the sun and felt it caressing my face. As I fell asleep and dreamed, I dreamed I was in a Hollywood movie, that I was a star. This really blew my mind. The fact that me, an overfed, long-haired, leaping gnome, should be the star of a Hollywood movie. There I was. I was taken to a place, the hall of the Mountain King. I stood high upon a mountaintop, naked to the world, in front of every kind of girl. There was long ones, tall ones, short ones, brown ones, black ones, brown ones, big ones, crazy ones. Out of the middle came a lady. She whispered in my ear something crazy. She said, am I going crazy? Or is this just a dream? Now wait a minute, I know I'm lying in a field of grass somewhere. So it's all in my head. And then I heard her say, one more time. Hot flames of fire roaring at my back. As she disappeared, but soon she returned. In her hand was a bottle of wine, in the other a glass. She poured some of the wine from the bottle into the glass. Raised it to her lips and just before she drank it, she said, take the wine, take that girl, 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 take that girl, yeah, it's all yours.
Thank you. 1.3 キロ、まあ撮影でちょろちょろしたので、もう約20キロですね。